Hey, well, all right, so here we go then. I want to go on again for. There was a boy in Arkansas who wouldn't listen to his mom when she told him that he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand there to listen carefully, and pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, oh my, it's do or die, I've got to learn that auction cry, I gotta make my mark and be an auctioneer. Well, if I want a bit, I'd have a third, really give me 30, make the bomb, I'd have a really give me 30, really give me a third, a bit. 30 dollar bid it, I'd heard it, I'd be willing to give me 35, make a 35 a bid it, 35, who will a bid it at the 35 and all a bid? Best time and all, he did his best, and all could see he didn't jest, he practiced calling of his boat night and day. His pap would find them behind the barn, just working up an awful storm, but he tried to imitate the auctioneer. His pap said, son, we just can't stand, I have a mediocre man, that'll think that auctions using our good name. I'll send you off to auction school, and then you'll be nobody's fool, and you can take your place among the best. 35 dollar bid, and I'd have 40 dollar 40, would have given 40, make 40 dollar, I'm 40 dollar, will you give me 40, would you give me 40 dollar bid? 40 dollar bid, and I'd have 45, will you give me 45, make it 45, and 45, who will have bid it at a 45 dollar bid? Boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back home a full-fledged auctioneer. And the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound that filled the hearts with such a happy cheer. His fame spread out from shore to shore. He had all he could do and more. He had to buy a plane to get around. Now he's the tops in all the land. Let's pause and give that man a hand. He's the best of all the auctioneers. 45 dollar bid, not a bid, not a bid, will give me bid, make a bid, a bid, a mama bid, not a will give me bid, give me bid, not a bid. 50 dollar bid, not a bid, if I will give me bid, if I make a bid, if I bid, not a bid, if I sold that hog for a $50 bill. Hey, well, all right, so begin on the mind and welcome aboard. Here at Columbus 29, hey, what are we gonna get for? I hit 25 and I thought about a hooligan, 40 and I will again fit and all a bit of moss, and I'll sort of mine out 89 and I'm up 100 and I'm about 2 and I'm 3 and I'm 4 and I'm 5 and I'm 6 and I'm 20 and 100 and I'm bare.